we're kind of been given the go-ahead, I think, to just, they're letting us praise God, so. Let's bless them together before we just sing again. Let's just lift our hands to God and tell him what a good God. Lord, we love you so much. Just from the very start of this time, we say, Lord Jesus, you are the one that we want to look at. We just see your beauty today. We say, blessed be the Lord who is our God. He's our rock and our strong tower. We bless you together. Lord, we say there's no God like our God. No king like our king. No Savior as merciful and kind as our God. Oh, we love you, Lord. Now let's try it again. Let's declare that this is the day the Lord has made. We will rejoice.
Soul.
Yes, he is. He's my defender.
He's my defender.
He's Such a picture of what our hearts should be as we rejoice in the Lord. Amen. This is a time to celebrate, isn't it? You're going to have fun in these next few days. I challenge you, let your joy out. And just let's celebrate our King. Now we're going to do a little song here. It's kind of a, you're going to get the chance to echo it. All right, here we go. So you just go,
sing hallelujah,
sing hallelujah,
say hallelujah,
say hallelujah.
Some noise. You know, hallelujah is a strong word. It's a real exhortation to, you can shout, you can lift up your voice, but let's make some noise, okay? And the guys on the instruments, they're going to play away, and let's just make some sound of praise that says, God, we're a happy people. We're a people who are rejoicing in you. Amen. Can you say amen to that? Hallelujah. count of three, let's lift up a shout from all the nations. There's a bunch of different nations represented here. I know I was in Taiwan just 2 weeks ago, and they said, "Hey, we're coming." So nations, on the count of three, let's let the world know that we have the God who is the God, the source of all joy. Are you ready? On the count of three, one, two, three, yeah!
Rejoice and be glad, for the Lord God Almighty, He reigns. Hey! Oh, for the Lord God Almighty, He reigns.
Say, sing hallelujah.
Sing hallelujah.
Say hallelujah.
Say hallelujah.
Go. Shout hallelujah.
For the Lord God Almighty, He reigns. The Lord God Almighty, He reigns. For the Lord God Almighty, He reigns. For the Lord God Almighty, He reigns.
Oh, yes, Lord, You reign. You rule it. Bless Your name, Lord. Lord, above all. Hallelujah. Bless You, God. Oh, Jesus, thank You, thank You, thank You. Thank You, God. We're just so grateful. We identify ourselves as a people of gratitude here today. I am a grateful son. Hallelujah. I'm a thankful son. Because You've been so good. So hear these songs, these sounds of praise, Lord. Let them be just a pleasure to You. Because You are good. Oh, Jesus. Jesus, Lord God. Oh, Lord. In the battles, Lord, You are my peace. When I am broken, You're my love, You're my life, You're my joy and my song in the night. How I marvel at Your mercy, and I sing, yes I do, I sing praise, praise to the Lord. My strength, Your are my strength. You're my love.
You are my love.
You are my life.
You
are my joy, my song in the night. How I marvel at your mercy, and I sing. Let's give him praise. Prince of Peace,
when I am broken, Lord, you are my strength,
you're my
strength,
you're my love,
you're my life,
you're my life,
you're
my joy and my song in the night. How I marvel at your mercy, oh, and I say,
love you, our Lord.
To see
Transforming us into His image even as we sing, making us His light in the world. Well, I just want to say to you today that as I was praying about this morning, God just said, look at my people. It says in Psalm 16, these people, they're the delight of my heart. Marvelous. Did you know that worship doesn't start with us? It began with Him. And He said, I love you. And it started the whole thing. This conference, I know our brother Jeremy would say it's not about so much what we do, but it's what He's already done. And that we love Him for it. So Lord, we just thank You for Your family. Thank You for these Your people. Look around, beloved. This is Your family for eternity. We get to spend eternity together. Amen. Yes. Amen. The church, His bride, God's beloved people.
Lord, I see
on You, Jesus.
My eyes are fixed on You, O Lord. Your loving face I see. I set my heart after You. I'll follow faithfully. Each weight I lay aside.
By grace,
I will abide. Your rod and staff may comfort me and open up my eyes.
Open our eyes, Lord.
Yes.
And let's honor our King.
Lord Jesus, oh God. Lord, how we love You, God. Sweet King loved. Oh God, how I love You. Oh, how I praise You, God.
Thank you. we love God, but that He first loved us. Sing.
How marvelous. Oh, how oh, Lord God, my song will ever be.
In your presence, Lord Jesus the Nazarene, yes, Lord. And I wonder just how you could love me. I was a sinner condemned.
Let's sing it together. How marvelous!
Say I'm now how.
Took all of our sins and our sorrows. He made them His very own. And He bore our burden to Calvary.
Oh, Jesus suffered and bled and died all alone. So we say, how marvelous, Lord!
Just your voices. Let's sing.
Sing a how marvelous.
Oh,
how wonderful. And my song shall ever be.
Say it again now.
How marvelous.
Oh,
how wonderful is my Savior.
What's more? How marvelous. Blessed be your name. Blessed be the Lord. He is our rock, our Savior. Yes. Oh, thank you, God.
Amen.
I don't know if you can. You're welcome to sit down if you'd like. Somehow I feel like I shouldn't have said that. It's so good to be in what one brother calls the living room. Here we are. Yeah. Yeah. And, you know, as we come together in these next few days, there has been so much faith, so much labor of faith and love that's been put into this time. And God is going to honor that faith. And our hearts are filled with expectancy that God is going to do things that we can never imagine amongst us. That if we were to sit down and spend time together just saying, well, let's just try and think. What could God do during these times? That we would never imagine the things that God has purpose for us. It says in His Word. Amen. I'm so blessed that actually, 10 years ago, if you said the word Toronto, it wouldn't have meant the same thing 10 years ago as it does today. Do you know that? And I think it's a blessing that the word Toronto is in these days synonymous with the word blessing. Hallelujah. Amen. Isn't that wonderful? Yeah, 10 years ago, we wouldn't have... I mean, I'm sure people that lived here would have thought it was a blessing, but in a new and fresh and wonderful way. Oh, God, what is in your heart, the things that God has purposed? Do you know, we sang about salvation. I just want to sing a song that you can join in with me in the chorus. Real simple, but I believe these are prophetic words to the city and to the world that's gathered here in this place. This is the good news that God says. He says, He will come and save you. He will come and save you. Say to the weary one, your God will surely come. He will come and save you. Yes. He will come and save you. He will come and save you. Lift up your eyes to Him. You will arise again. He will come and save you. God's prophecy over the world today. Say to those that are fearful hearted, do not be afraid. The Lord your God is strong, and with His mighty arms, when you call out His name, He will come and save you. He will come and save you. He will come and save you. Say to the weary one, your God will surely come. He will come and save you. Lord your God is so strong, with His loving arms, when you cry out the name of Jesus, He will come and save you. He will come and save you.
Yes, He will.
He will come and save you.
Surely come, He will come and save.
God is never late.
Yes.
And
He will come and save.
Oh, yes, He will.
He will come and save
all of you.
Just lift up your
Conference, and God is saying to you, you're here to praise me, but again, God is going to outdo you. God's going to outdo your praise. Do you think you're going to bless him? You know what? He's going to bless you. Let's see if we can, well, we can never outdo our God. Never. And God says, I'm coming. Some of you came through the doors of this place. And as you've been worshiping, the Holy Spirit's been saying, what about that place of your life where you are fearful, where you are full of doubt? You know what? In these days that we are gathered together, the King who heard blind Bartimaeus say, Jesus, thou son of David, have mercy on me. He stopped in the middle of a crowd. And he heard that cry, and God has heard your cry. And in these days, the Lord is coming to rescue you. Hallelujah. Cavalry is on its way. Amen. Yes.
He will come and save. Do you believe it? He will come and save you. Say to the weary one, your God will serve.
He will come.
He will come and save.
Trouble. Church, do you hear?
You'll be your shelter in your time of storm. Oh, you'll be your tower in your day of great sorrow. You'll be your fortress in your time of woe. Up your eyes to him, you will arise again. He will come and save.
Once more, lift up your eyes.
Lift up your eyes to him, you will arise again. He will come and save.
Amen. We thank you, Lord. Thank you. Come to rescue us, oh God. Amen. I wonder if we could agree together by just holding hands. Agree together to the things that God is doing. Amen. Father, in Jesus' name, we agree as a people who've been set apart with all the things that we cannot see, Lord, the things that you're doing. Lord, that are in this place here today, the miracles that are happening right now, we don't even feel it, Lord. Maybe we don't sense it, but it doesn't matter. And we say in the name of the Lord, we agree, oh God. We agree with all that you have purposed from the foundations of the earth for these days that we share together. They will come and pass and never happen again. And we want every bit that you have for us in these days, Lord. We say it in the name of the Lord. All that you want to do, Lord, that we cannot see, that we can't even imagine. We say amen. Amen to all that God is doing. Oh, we say amen for the healings that are taking place in us. Families that are being restored. Worship teams that are being built. Songs that are being written. Yeah. That will change the world. That will heal the broken heart. Oh, gee. We say amen, amen, amen.
That's flowing in me. Say amen. For every hope that is still just a dream, by trusting in you, it becomes reality. I stake my claim, seal it in faith. Say amen. Let's say it. Still just a dream.
Oh, yeah.
But trusting in you, Lord, becomes reality.
I stake my claim.
I stake my claim. Seal it in faith. I say amen.
Let's say it together, church. Amen.
As you build your church, we believe you're building it that the gates of hell will not prevail against it, Lord God. And today, we drive a stake so far into the ground that hell gets the point, hallelujah. And that is that Jesus is Lord. Can you say amen to that? Okay, brothers. Let's have the brothers start it out on the chorus.
Amen.
Another one.
Amen.
Guys.
Amen.
So be it, Lord.
So be it, Lord. Your word endures. Amen.
Brothers.
Word
yes, it does.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Let's give the Lord a great shout of praise, shall we? Jesus. Woo. So good, Lord. Good to be in your presence.